Hello friends, welcome to this video. I have created one extension for the Blue Prism. As you know, Blue Prism is a dominant name in the RPA technologies or RPA platforms. In fact, Blue Prism introduced the concept of the RPA in the very early stages. And one of the nice features about the Blue Prism is that it provides vast categories of the business objects. For example, if you want to work with the file system or spreadsheet, etc., like it is having the many business objects, and also it is providing the nice way to create your own business objects. So I have created this business object for the pdf.co. To give you a little bit background about the pdf.co, so pdf.co is a API provided by the Byte Scout. Basically, it is an API platform for the PDF barcodes, data extraction and data transformation. It provides various endpoints, such as to work with the barcode generation or the reading, it provides the API endpoints. If you want to modify the PDF, for example, by adding the text or the images to it, or we want to fill out the forms in the PDF, it provides endpoint for that also. If you want to create a fillable forms PDF, we can create that PDF with this APIs also. Apart from that, like it is providing the various APIs. For example, if you want to merge or split PDF, or if you want to convert a PDF to different formats such as CSV, JSON, text, XLS, XML, etc., it provides endpoints for them too. This extraction, we can either convert whole PDF to this format, or we can choose whether which particular page we want to export, or we can also fine-tune the input. For example, if we only want certain region of the PDF to be exported to different formats, we can do that also, and it is providing the many more features. So by taking this API, I have created a plugin. Let me show you that. So basically, it is a web API plugin, and I have added the actions of converting PDF to different formats, that is PDF to text, CSV, JSON or the XML, and I have provided the different features also, like the merging or the splitting PDF, or adding text or images to PDF, or filling out the forms. And if you want, like you can add any of this API to here also, like I have added here. For example, you can add the new action here by clicking and adding action. You can define the input parameters, you can the request template and the URL. So main thing is to have the API key header here, defined here, and this API key is used to authenticate your request to the pdf.co. So you can get this API key by creating your accounts. It starts with the very basic price, like $2 a month, and you can cancel any time. So you can have this API key and get started with this endpoints. And if you want to have this plugin, I will add the link to download this plugin, so that you can just double click and install this.